Hello, YouTube.
All right. What do we got?
The last. Yeah, we have to attack the watch point. Actually, AC design. I'm actually going to swap back to these. And you know what? Let's get right into it. Attack the watch point. All right. What's
up? This is a rather personal request from a friend of mine.
Oh my.
It concerns a certain facility. A watch point. Once, it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it.
Alright.
Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watch point is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one.
Gotcha. Alright.
You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
Always am.
Yeah, and you may notice the AC looks a little different, Scarlet was able to help me out with a bit of modification.
It's go time, 621.
Yeah, let's go.
Don't worry. Not even the PCA would anticipate a solo independent mercenary. Get in there and get to work.
Will do.
Whee.
Main system activating combat mode.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, handle it.
Code 15. Intruder sighted.
It's just one AC. Who are they with?
We can look into that later. Engage.
Ow.
Two repair kits remaining.
Nice. Oop.
Confirmed. Enemy squad destroyed. Move on to the next area.
Confirmed.
Where did that AC come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deploy for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Oh! Okay. That was not fun. Okay, yeah.
Just gotta restart the mission because I didn't even hit a checkpoint. That's amazing.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, hand it.
Code 15. Intruder sighted.
It's just one AC. Who are they with?
We can look into that later. Engaging.
Didn't mean to do that. I think there was one other person. What the heck? Oh. Okay. It's not letting me move on. There you are.
Confirmed. Enemy squad destroyed. Move on to the next area.
Where did that AC come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 18. All units deploy for combat.
We're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Repair kits remaining. AP at 50%.
Go, got him. Oh,
updating your marker data. Proceed in the direction indicated.
Will do. And up go. I see it.
The target's inside. Make your way in.
Hmm. Sorry, this just screams like interception on the bridge. Called it.
Huh?
What's up?
How many of you? dogs must I kill before you learn?
At least one more.
Is that Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do.
Rude.
You may have survived a little longer. If only you had a different master.
C1249. Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. Kill him before he kills you.
AP at 50%.
I am getting my ass. God damn it. Alright. Hopefully the checkpoint is the start of that fight.
You see that? That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in. Is that...
God damn it. Got him.
Stay away from Watchpoint.
Suck it.
Enemy AC destroyed. Forget about him, 621. You did good today. Back to work. Penetrate the control center and destroy the target.
Oh, great. Good. All right.
Good job, 61. We're done here. Head back to base. Wait, no.
Uh-oh.
61, get out of there.
That's not good. Radio.
What type of augmented human? Fourth generation. Have we made contact?
I don't know.
I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
I'm up. What?
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed.
Yay.
Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven, I've identified an approaching enemy.
Oh, fuck.
I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you.
Appreciate it.
System reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft. Galtaeus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Picking up a massive heat signature. Evasive action, Raven.
Sucks. I thought I had like 4,000. Ah, I screwed up. Okay.
Main system reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Galtaeus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Two repair kits remaining.
Raven,
No, fuck.
I'm sorry, Raven.
Oh. Huh.
Heavy damage. Keep it up,
Raven. One repair kit remaining.
No, fuck. Fuck. No.
I'm sorry.
I lost track of what was in each hand. That's on me.
Signature. Evasive action, Raven. Everyone, get clear.
Red. Got him. For some reason, if I have your stream on in the background, I do better at most of the games I play.
Mission objective achieved.
Hey.
Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven, you need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. Premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Well, that's horrifying. Hey. Bonus pay 100k, I'll take it. I got Arms Mind Alpha.
A friend of mine sent me this observational data. Look, 621. The localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality.
Okay.
Why
is Twitch chatting on the top right anymore?
I just
decided to take chat off screen.
Raven, the coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Malleus's Bay Area.
Holy shit.
And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
Ooh.
Two new messages.
C4621, I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. That's an order.
Raven.
Hey, what's up, Byer?
I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balin already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena.
Oh-ho.
We invite you to hone your technique.
Hey. New parts, you say? What is available? Little CD. Interlink, no sack. What's in the part shop? Haul them on. Iridium. Alright. Wow. Okay. That opened up a lot of shit. Oh, handheld missile launcher. Oh, we got the pile bunkers now. Got grenade cannons. Holy sheep shit. I don't know why this one always makes me laugh. It's just like, hey, hey. Big chest. You also have those new arms. Oh, yeah, true. The Mind Alphas? Damn.